Obviously, in reviewing, it's a fairly strange set of circumstances for this type charge, and that it's apparently occurred during a pedicure. Mr. Lee owns a series of nail salons here in town. He's been here almost 25 years, has four children here in the community. His report looks on his pretrial report. He has 2 points, and the only 2 points he has are this case. There's a presumption of an ROR bond, but we have no objection, and I think a 10% bond would be appropriate in this case, simply based on the charges.
All right.
Ask Nicholas.
We'll get a random assignment on that case.
Sorry about that. I don't know where to figure it out first.
As far as the bond goes, I'll agree to 10% of 10,000, given there's no...
There's nothing.
Traffic case. I mean, there's no criminal history.
Unfortunately, certainly.